Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done
on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Days frolicking in the most enchanted gardens with her brothers and sisters, riding her bicycle, releasing mice, and causing mischief in her convent school. She loved her mama and dada very much and had a very strong family. She had a deep faith in God and a sweet nature. She loved listening to stories and reciting poems and songs. Then one day, a handsome American soldier came to the family sitting room to visit. He saw the sparkle in the young Pauline's eye. The brave young woman with a sparkle in her eye made a long voyage on a big jet plane over the deep blue ocean to a foreign land to marry the American soldier. The wife with the sparkle in her eye missed her family in a faraway land and loved writing and receiving long letters with the music. She soon filled her home with the sounds of five wee children who were happiness and life in lots of things to pass. The five wee children grew and grew. The mother with the sparkle in her eye nurtured and cared for them. Saw great happiness through the years as their children grew and drew together times of deepest sorrow and loss. Soon the children were all grown up and had children of their own. The grandma with a sparkle in her eye got great joy watching her grandchildren grow and grow. She kept photos and drawings and necklaces made of them. She took each of them on a long voyage across the deep blue ocean to see her family on the Emerald Isle and play in the enchanted garden where she had frolicked as a girl. She and the soldier watched their children and their children's children with great love and joy. The years passed, and the grandchildren had children, and the great-grandchildren loved her and called her Grand the Great. She told them wonderful stories and recited the poems and songs she remembered as a girl. And then the grandma with a sparkle in her eye lost the soldier. So heading the family home to her, she stayed very strong. Yeah.
You're just climbing over that a couple of days ago, right?
Let's see.
You wanna go?
Hmm?
You wanna go?
No.
No. Can you hold this?
Oh.
Sweeps down to the sea. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, Martin.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Martin.